Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't...
Spyro, you have to...
Thank you. Spyro.
Hey, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend.
Where have you been? James, I am. You did it, Jade!
according to them.
I just bought some.
Great.
That's it! I've had enough! I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters! And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings. Yes, yes! It will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them. Oh, yes! Smear them and smush them and crack them and crease them!
Let me out of here, you!
But, won't that kill them?
It doesn't matter, as long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl! I need them for a spell so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
If I had my blaster, you'd be singing a different tune! You know what I mean?
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Well, this is gonna get real ugly.
This might be our last stand, Spyro. The salt.
Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this.
Thank you.
home. Right on.
Thank you.
what happened? I can beat these guys with my tail tied behind my back. All right, let him have it. Thank you. Christ, what happened? I can beat these guys with my tail tied behind my back. I hope you... All right! What happened? I can beat these guys. All right. Sheesh, what happened? I can be... All right. Like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh yeah, I guess we- Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you- All right, eat my sk- Thank you. cake. All right. Me. You must have been practicing the whole time while I thought you were just looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
Tear Waters used to be my favorite Alrighty then. Well, I hate to ask your help again. Darn tootin'. Thank you. At last, the ash. You can ride this. Okie dokie. Take good care of her, you hear?
Spyro. Look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he... Ha ha! You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Woohoo! Ha ha! Yippee! I'm free! Thanks, Spyro!
Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance? No?
Well, it's your lucky day! Check this out. Quite the dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! I wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!
We'll be right back.